In this video, you will learn how to set up and use the third generation Google Chromecast. Use the clickable sections below to skip to different parts of this tutorial. First, plug the power cable into your Chromecast. Then plug the Chromecast into your TV's HDMI port and plug the power adapter into a wall outlet. Make sure your TV is tuned to the same input as your Chromecast. Next, download the Google Home app from your phone's App Store. Open up the app and tap Get Started in the bottom right. Select the email account you want linked to the device and tap OK. Now create or choose a home for your device. Give it a nickname, then scroll down and type in your address. Tap Next. Make sure your location access is on. Your phone will then look for devices. The app will then ask what device you're setting up. Tap Chromecast. Make sure your device is plugged in. Tap Next. Once the Chromecast has been found, hit Next on the bottom right. Then follow the prompts to finish your setup. You can link other services to your Chromecast during or after setup of the device. We'll show you how to set up a couple of them through the Google Home app. To connect to Spotify, tap on Media in the top left corner of your screen. Then tap Music under Manage Your System. Next, tap Spotify. Make sure you have the Spotify app already downloaded on your phone. To play music, click Media on the home screen, then tap to listen on the Chromecast device. You can switch through songs and change the volume on your Google Home app.
You're a rich girl, and you're going too far, 'cause you know.
To set up streaming services like Netflix, tap Media on the home screen, then scroll down to Videos under Add Services. Tap Link under Netflix and confirm that you would like to link by tapping Link Account. Then follow the prompts. To cast Netflix, open up the Netflix app on your phone. Now tap the casting icon in the top right. Lastly, select your Chromecast device.
All is fair in love and war.
To cast from a laptop, open up Google Chrome. Click on the three vertical dots on the top right, scroll down, and click Cast. Finally, select the device location name. To cast from your phone, you can go to apps directly. For example, open your YouTube app and tap on the casting icon on the top right of your screen. Then select your Chromecast device. Once you've selected a video, tap Play in the square and it should pop up on your TV. The video will keep playing even if you close the app and use other functions on your phone. You can also use Google Assistant in the Google Home app to cast. Tap the microphone at the bottom of the screen and say a command. For example, you can say Play Spotify on Den TV. You can then adjust the volume and change songs on your app.